Hello guys, welcome to Ankit Chandra. Today I am here to tell you how to select your PG seat, means which branch or which subject to select for your MD or your MS degree. So let's start. So the best advice is to select your branch during your MBBS course and then definitely lock it during your internship. During your MBBS course, you'll be coming across a lot of subjects, but when you do some internship or you work under that department, then you get to know a real feel of the department. Like sometime what can happen, some subject which are very interesting, which are very good to read, but you will find it very difficult to practice. That practical thing you can know more about during your internship, where you will have little more contacts with the people who are there in the department and the people who are working in the department. So that will give you additional information, a practical knowledge about the subject or the branch. If still you are confused regarding certain department or certain branch, what you can do is you can contact those professors and those junior resident of the particular department and go and meet them. And then ask about each and everything about the subject. Every subject will have its certain advantages, disadvantages. It will be better to know everything in detail before you join the department. And they can tell you further what are the scope in the particular subject or the branch, whether it will suit you or not. When you will go to medical colleges or to meet particular people in the department, then you will find out that there will be two type of people. The people who choose the subject by their own interest and the people who choose the subject as their second or third or nth choice. So what you should do is, you should go and meet these both type of people and try to collect as many information as you can, because some people will give you only the positive aspect and some will give you only the negative aspect. It will be better to know both the sides, positive and negative, of the particular subject, and then you accept it. If still you are confused, then I'll recommend you that you should go to the particular department in some medical colleges and work there as a ad hoc or as a non-academic JR, NPG in certain branches or certain department, and that will give you additional information whether you want to pursue that branch or not. The second option is hit and trial. What you can do is, like, you can choose particular seat and then work in that particular department, and then later on, if you do not like that subject or if you feel, oh, I took it by mistake, then you should go and change it. The only disadvantage of the second method is you will lose your time and money, which matters a lot. So as I already told you in the starting of this video, it would be best to decide it during your MBBS time onwards only, because later on you will be very confused and it will be very difficult to choose the subject. Remember that the subject will remain with you for the next 60 and 70 years of your life ahead. That particular subject or branch will be your identity. You cannot lose it. So it'd be very important for you to choose your subject very carefully. I have particularly seen people who are dropping out from their PG in their second year, even in third year, because they do not like the subject or they realize it very late. Sometimes people get good rank and in pressure they take branches which are very popular, like radio, dermat, ortho, and then later on they do not feel satisfied or they are not happy with the particular branch, and then later on they regret it. I would like to add on certain points on this. First of all is, choose the branch over the college. Like if you are getting a branch of your choice in any college, you should go for that branch, and if you don't want to waste your another year or next 6 months. So best is to select the branch which you prefer rather than selecting a top college, because if you have interest and you have good talent, then you can excel from any medical college or any field. Here I would say branch matter more than the college, and before selecting your college, you should also inquire about the particular department, which department is good in which medical college, and then make a choice according to your assessment. Never select a branch in pressure of your friends saying that, oh, you got a very good rank, you should choose this and that. Never go for other people's opinion. You should have your own choice and interest. Never take pressure from your family or your friends while selecting the branch. If your family member do not agree with the branch you are taking, then I will recommend you try to convince your family member, but before that you should be 100% convinced to take that branch, and then try to convince your parents, and always try to give priorities to your own interest in this, because it's about your next 50-60 years of your life. Don't look at others, what branch they are selecting or what is their rank, and then try to analyze them. Just concentrate on your rank and your interest. The grass will always look greener on the other side. When you look at other people, you will think, oh, their life will chill and their life is very cool. When they look at your life, and they will also feel jealous of you. So never compare with others. Don't get confused at the last moment. If you're not sure about your branch or whatever subject, at least you should be sure that whether you want a surgical branch or you want a medical branch or you want a paraclinical branch or you want a non-clinical branch, you should be at least very clear in that. And in this, listen to everyone but follow what your heart say or what is your interest is. You should give a good thought about it, give time to yourself and decide it peacefully and with full amount of time that what branch you want. Hope all these tips will help you to make a better decision. See you guys in the next video. All the best. Tata, bye bye.